In this video I am going to answer the age-old question. What causes aging? But first a word about the sponsor of this video, Dasani. Invigorate every day with the purified taste of the world's most delicious water. Splash into life with the refreshing, crisp taste of Dasani. The quick explanation is that oxygen causes aging. Oxygen is both necessary for life and the cause of aging and death. Every cell in our body needs oxygen to survive. Deprived of oxygen for only a few minutes can produce irreversible damage and cell death. At the same time, some forms of oxygen are toxic to cells and may produce a significant amount of the cellular injury we associate with aging. A pattern in relation to oxygen and aging has developed over time. The more oxygen that you breathe in, the more toxic oxygen pollutants are formed. This species of oxygen is very reactive because it lacks one electron. Since oxygen is very electronegative, which means that it will attract electrons violently, it will steal an electron from any cell around it. As a result, unstable molecules are created from molecules existing in your body. This process is a type of oxidation like rusting is. On average, those who exercise regularly live longer. When compared with the rest of society, the typical tennis player lives the longest. The average tennis player lives 9.7 years longer than the average person who doesn't exercise. This is because exercising makes your heart more efficient. As your heart beats less, you breathe in less oxygen. There are many examples of this in nature. The bowhead whale lives up to 200 years old because they evolved by surviving in low nutrient oxygen deficient environments. So they train their cells through a process of hormesis to adapt to low levels of oxygen and extract it as well as possible. This means that they take in lower amounts of oxygen. Thanks for watching.